this song would never be called The Drummer.
Thank you.